up, guys? Spade32, Ariel Mejia, aka Cyber Spade. Just giving you a quick setup video of what I have, how my setup is, and how I game, basically. Yeah, let's start off with that shirt. Shirt, I got it from my Black Ops season, actually. And I love that shirt to death, so I have it up there. I'll always have it. I mean, now I got this one, but that one. Pretty alright. Got my logo on it, so pretty happy with that. Let's take it down here real quick. We got a keyboard. Let's start off with that. Got a Logitech G510. Thing is a monster. Turn on the light, maybe you can see it better. Yeah, that thing is a beast. Has the LCD monitor with it. Let me see if I can switch it to the, there we go. Control all my things while I'm actually doing gaming or anything like that on this computer. I can just have my music play in the background and control it all from here. Right here will be my buttons and stuff. It's pretty sweet. Here I can raise my volume, turn it down, raise it up, brightness button, thing's beast. Anyways, right here we got the Razer Death Adder. Hold on, let me take the phone case out. Yeah, we got my Razer Death Adder here. Thing's a beast. I love it to death. The mouse pad, I don't know if you can see it, but it is also a Razer Kabuto. I'm trying to get the name out, but you might see the Razer logo there. But yeah, thing is a beast. Love that setup. Freaking hand coordination is great. Let me minimize this. Alright. Back here we got, well, usually my PS3 controller just goes right there in my controller. Got two Bazooka speakers, BX1221, that'll be. And then there's the subwoofer. My monitor is the Insignia 24-inch HD TV 1920x1080. I have it set as my PS3 monitor, which is my PS3's right there. And my computer monitor also, does great. Won it actually in a metal span raffle. Love metal span to death, hell yeah. Anyways, right here we got my Train AX 720s. Keep saying pros for some reason, but anyways, they're great headsets. I love them. They're right down here, right on my Rocketfish headset stand. I'm not an Astro guy that much. Don't really prefer it. I don't know why, I just got a thing for them. I just can't feel so awkward on my head, it's like flimsy or something, I don't know. Anyways, got my MLG Phantoms here, snowy with the Onyx. Got the sweet gunner lens, IAMP cleaner in the back, with a little Canon lens cleaning kit. Got my HD PVR. Yeah. Still got the regular HD PVR. I'm not getting the gaming edition. It's all BS. PS3 there. Alright. Now for one of my favorite things and things that I love. I've got a specially built Antec 900 case. It's an Intel G41 Micro ATX motherboard. Got two sticks of 4 gigs. Brand, which makes 8 gigs in total. My processor is an Intel 14 quad, running at 2.5 gigahertz. I could raise it up. It is a Q8800, so I can do a lot to it. Right there, I got a 4870. I will upgrade that because, I mean, it has a lot of power, but just, I don't know, I feel like I need to update some newer stuff on the drive. Power supply is a GS600 watts. Don't really need much since it's a Micro ATX motherboard. Not a lot of people understand why I did that. It's because a smaller motherboard, I have more space, consume less power, and performance-wise, I just get way better performance, has better airflow. People don't understand that. They want to be hard-headed and be like, oh, well, that's a lie. Shut the hell up. I don't care. Back over here, we got all of my games that I have. Turn this light off. All the games that I have. For my PS3. I will get an Xbox with the Halo console. Over here, we got my trophy for when I was in high school. Got second place at a Dubs tournament. I know I felt like a scrub at the time, but that was when I was first getting into gaming hardcore, so you know, kind of felt good about that. Back here we got my Spade hat. This is what I was always rocking with the Spade shirt over there. This would be the combo. Now I still rock that hat because I need it when I wear my gunners and light areas, a big thing anyways. Over here we got my laptop. It's a Samsung. Don't know the name of it, but it is beast. If you're wondering why I have the Turtle Beach sticker, it's because I have some X12s. They're in my car. I use them for like my laptop stuff like that. I do have some Triton detonators, but I don't really use them. Yes, well, over there we got some wrestling trophies and Warrior Dash and Beast of the East, all that shit. That's pretty much it, man. It's my sweet ass chair. Staples hooked me up. They did a good job with it because it keeps me comfy. Yeah, that's pretty. Oh, yeah. I do have a Bluetooth. There is a reason why I have a Bluetooth. When I don't feel like putting those big ass headsets, I use this to talk shit. And I do talk shit. I talk a lot of shit. People that see me in lobbies always talk about, oh, why is cyberspace so quiet? No, cyberspace is not quiet. I'm talking a lot of shit. A lot. But if you ever see me in a lobby, just, you know, hit me up with a message. I'll beat your ass. That's just how I do it. Oh, I do have Game Informers there. I'm not a GameStop guy. I play and trade all the way. But, you know, no sponsorships there. So, we'll see what happens. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I will get Astros, though, for the pro circuit, depending on whether it's Halo 4 or Black Ops 2. Because from the statuses they be posting, it's just making me madder and madder. So, if you have. Yeah, that's pretty much my setup. Thanks for checking it out. Deuces. As the cracks began to show.